I'm a husband and I'm a father first. But second on that list, I'm a Rush fan. It's how I define myself. I think that's the difference between someone who's just a fan and behavior of fanaticism is putting those feelings into action. It was the MTV airing of the Exit Stage Left concert video. It was the first time that they had my attention. And then I started to do the work on my own of saying, okay, well, let me listen to some of these albums that you have. How many more albums do they have? Well, I need to get all of them. Each of the folders in here are labeled appropriately, beginning from folder number one, 1974, up to 2015, in order from January through December. Full-length feature articles in the band from 1979. Look at this spectacular ad. Rush, Tour of the Hemispheres, from Sounds Magazine, dated April 1979. Spectacularly majestic. I had reached a point in my fanaticism where I wanted to start to reach out. And I just wanted to know, who else is out there? So I placed an ad in Circus Magazine in July of 1985. I anticipated getting correspondence, but not to the level that I was getting. So that's when I decided, well, I want to let them know what I have. Maybe we can trade. Maybe I have something that I can trade with them. Maybe they have something that they could trade with me. So I sat down and did a handwritten version of my Rush list, and I would copy it and send them to these people. I've still maintained that list. That innocent handwritten list in 1985 has become this 91-page beast that still chronicles my entire collection. All of this is all Rush content. Enough nonsense to make the band members themselves clearly just cringe. Here are the Indonesian cassette releases that are on my list. They're not much cooler than these. I'm not sure that my sister knows that I still have her copy of 2112 on 8-track. I promise I'll give it back. Rush, the Illustrated History by Martin Popoff. I was contacted by Martin once my beloved list had ended up in Martin's hands. Martin called me on the phone and said, Ray, I've been sent a copy of this list of yours. Do you really have all of this? Flip to any random page in the book. Here, the Ray Wawrzyniak collection. I just like how pompous that sounds, quite frankly. I never think that I need a reminder of the role that they have played in my life. But still, here on this tour, this adolescent enthusiasm that I still feel is testament enough to me that all these years of pledging my allegiance to them has been worth it. Because here I am now in 2015, still being this enthused by them, they've never let me down. Maybe because they continue to feed me with just such positive energy, I don't want to let them down. The least I can do is continue to carry their flag and spread the word and share it with others.